Right, guys, we finally made it to safari. We went on the ATV ride. It was pretty good. You will see it in the following footage. After that, we're gonna go on a 4x4 safari ride and I guess dinner, maybe camel ride, we'll see. So, see you in a second. guys, this was an amazing experience. We had an excellent driver that took us out on the 4x4, as you saw. We did obviously the ATV, and now we're just on top of the hill, looking at all this beauty. That's kind of difficult to show in the video, but definitely would suggest doing this. And I'll put the WhatsApp number for the driver if you want to contact him directly. He's truly amazing. So we're gonna hang out here a little bit, and I'll see you in a sec. Alright guys, we're finally at the camp with the food and snack and belly dance show. It's about to start, just waiting for some more food. It's getting cold, wish I wore a hoodie, but Sunny took mine.
Yeah.
It's warm.
Yeah, right here.
Give it back.
Nah.
So let's watch this belly dance show. It looks promising. Guys, our food finally came. Check this out. Son is ready to eat. He's got his spoon out.
It looks nice. It looks good.
Yeah, you approve it? All right, guys. Talk to you after dinner. are doing, guys. Finally done with ATVing and 4x4, and dinner, and the belly dance, and the fire show. It's definitely an interesting and fun activity. Highly recommend it. On that note, signing off. Like, subscribe, and share, and all that good stuff. See you in the next episode.